The Policy Center helps you identify issues that affect ad serving in your account. If we detect any policy or other issues impacting the ad serving on any of your pages, sections, sites, or apps, we'll notify you. You'll also find them listed in the Policy Center. To make it easier to determine what to fix when you have a policy issue, you can check out the screenshots in the Policy Center. Screenshots highlight examples of policy issues found on your content and can help you identify, understand, and resolve them. If you experience a policy issue and you want to find out if it has available screenshots in the Policy Center, access the Policy Center in the navigation menu of your account and click Fix in the Action column on the table. This will take you to the Issues Detail page where you'll see a Screenshots column if there are screenshots available for your issue. To view a screenshot, click on the image icon in the Screenshots column. Please note that screenshots serve as an example of a violation and may not show for every issue present, so make sure to check your entire pages, sections, sites, or apps to resolve policy issues everywhere. Some policy issues won't have an associated screenshot. For these, read the issue description carefully and review the policies to determine what to fix on your content. If you have any questions, please check out the Help Center and Help Forums linked in the description box below. Please subscribe to the Google AdSense and Google AdMob YouTube channels so you don't miss any future videos.